Honestly, I'm just gonna record myself like reading a book, so like you can just skip this part if you want, so such a funny word, like, such aerial temple. What is that? Disheveled hair, that is so me, disheveled hair. Okay, I'm gonna like, this is so me right now. much happened, simply overwhelmed with work. That is so me right now. This is incredibly nicer now. Like, I don't know. Like, there's no sun, but like, I don't know. It's, I don't like being in the sun. Because, like, I don't have sunscreen on right now. Anyway. Personally, I would never think that, honestly, though. I should never think that. Like, if I were to see it, it would be my everything. Oh, I'm so proud. Passage, me personally, I could never think that. Like, I know, I'm just too good. Like, it's good. Like, I would think that the person I'm with is like my most perfect person, and like, I know objectively there's more than one person like that, but the person that I'm with would be my person, so I could never think that there's, I could never cheat like that. But I call that cheating, okay? Like, cheating in your head. Me personally, never. Lucy, no. Personally, I would just marry one man, or one woman. seeing right now. Like, I am wheezing. She kissed. No, girlie, no, no. Lucy, no. Miss Lucy, no. That is not good. Like, there's so, I am wheezing. Lucy, no. Why do you have your eyes on another man? I could never do that, like. I would not flirt with another man, no matter what, if I'm already in a relationship. Like, just establish that. And then, like, don't elevate it. There's no need to continue doing that if you're like, oh yeah, I'm like in a relationship, but no, girl, no, no. Another man while you already have a man. This girl, oh my god. Some people. Do it, I can't quit doing this, like. Watered down, like, it tastes so watered down, though, like, the ice is melting. It has melted, yes. In a queer platonic way. Not romantic, but queer platonic. I'm so fucking vain or what? Honestly, no. But then, like, stupid hair is getting in my face. I'm just like, bruh. art to me, but I don't understand it.
What time is it?
So I have all day. Plans canceled. It's like 4:45 and I'm like, yay, my group canceled the thing, so now I can go to the mall at 9. Yes. Like, that is so good. Oh my god, I can buy some. Let me finish this chapter first. I can go to the mall. So, about 30 minutes to get there on the bike. That's nice. That's so nice. The mall closes at 9 today. Yay, happy. Just started it like a page ago. Oh, 1st of August, wait. Oh, that's interesting. Who is running this? Oh my god. Oh, Mina, but she's like, oh, okay. I cannot decipher this, like, what? Right past my head, like the slang, I cannot interpret it. Mr. Swells, can't be serious. Shite, all wrong. Yablins, what the fuck is that? Yablins. I too cannot understand this his dialect. I cannot understand this. Me too, girly. Can't sit that on steams a boon face. Snod and snog. is that? And oh my god, get that one, the aftest abaft the beer bank. What the fuck is that? Edward Spitzleg. Master Marine. Oh. Everything's seated. It's possibly on the door. Smell of smoke, okay, like this. Dogs are so hot now. Sometimes I'm putting it closer. Oh my god. My legs are like so. The sun is like actually just like coming towards me, so. Wait, what? Did he just like... I read it three times. Like, did he actually just eat a fly? That's disgusting. This reminds me of like the woman who ate a fly, and she ate a spider to catch a fly, and then like, you know, just like, and she like, you know, ate a cat or a dog and then a horse or whatever, just to like, I don't know, it didn't have a satisfying ending, but you know, kids, this is what it reminds me of. Indeed. Oh god. Oh. Oh my god. For sparrows. No, for sparrows. For cats. No. No. Ate his birds. Okay, this guy is actually that woman who ate a spider, who ate a fly, who ate a like whatever, a dog or something, and then she ate a horse to catch that. This man is weird. Judgmental? Nope. No, I am reasonably judgmental. Thank god you gave him opiate. Good for you. Let him sleep. Homicidal maniac, of course. Zoophagus. Life-eating maniac. In a cumulative way. Vivisection.
I don't know this.
I should have brought water with me, but oh well. I'm gonna be dehydrated. Mr. Hawkins again? Mr. Hawkins. Peter Hawkins, right. Mr. Swales, who the fuck is that? Mr. Swales, is that someone I know? Wait, Mr. Swales? No, that's not someone I know. Wait, who the hell is Mr. Swales? just gonna go to the mall.